Racist, homophobic and misogynistic tweets that Milwaukee Brewers reliever Josh Hader sent in 2011 and 2012 surfaced as he pitched in Tuesday night's All-Star Game at Nationals Park, turning his appearance into an embarrassing stain for Hader and a public relations nightmare for Major League Baseball. DC did it right, Al wins in 10 innings in All-Star Game slugfest. Hader discovered that the tweets had surfaced after he exited the game. A monumental moment as All-Star Game finally returned to Washington. Before the game ended, Hader had deleted his old tweets and locked his account. While he was nearly an adult when he sent them and not, as he called himself once, a child at the time, Hader insisted the tweets would not reflect on him. After he spoke with reporters, Hader huddled over his phone with a PR representative as Brewers teammate Jesus Aguilar packed up at the locker next to him.